Do you promise faithfully to observe and loyally to maintain the statutes, customs, privileges, and liberties of this university? Do you solemnly promise to conduct yourself in all things loyally and faithfully to the honor of your university, the encouragement of learning, and the good of your country?
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the legislature of this province and with the consent of this university, I admit you to the degrees to which you are entitled and invest you with all powers, rights, and privileges pertaining to such degrees. I charge you to use them for the uplifting of the whole people, to inspire the human spirit, to serve your community for the public good, and to pursue more steadfastly whatsoever things are true. Please be seated.